Darren, your first experience this year, I take it, of the McGurk Cup. What do you think of the competition?
Yeah, I'm delighted we're in the competition, firstly. You know, last year just didn't work out for Antrim to be in it. I think it's important. It's the cup is put up for an Antrim man, and our boys are really keen to play in it and represent their county in it.
And they did well today. 4 goals, a big win.
Yeah, a nice win. You know, Queens are in the middle of getting ready for their college championship, the Ryan Cup, so they're looking at a different competition probably, but we're taking every game in front of us and trying to get the most we can out of it.
So on December 29th, how are you looking forward to 2020?
Yeah, I am really looking forward to it, you know, because we've got 6 weeks under the belt with the boys, lots of hard work put in, lots of new faces involved as well, which is great, really good for Antrim. So facing into 2020, it's going to be difficult. We, you know, Division 2A in the league is really competitive. We found it out last year. So we've tough games, you know, away to Offaly and Kerry, which is as hard as you're going to get in the division. And we have to look after our home games, which are going to be really important for it.
Great venue here for the final against Down, local rivals as well. I mean, that'll be a tasty start to the year.
Yeah, and I was lucky enough, I got to see Down against Offaly in the Keogh Cup down in Abbottstown a couple of weeks ago, and I was really impressed with them. It was a game they'd be probably coming away thinking they should have won. So it'll be a really, really good test for where we're at now. Probably on Saturday week, is it?
It's on the 4th.
It's going to be a good night for hurling, the Saturday at 7 o'clock, so any of the Antrim fans around Belfast that evening, get down and support the team. We'll need everything to get over the line.
You've tried a lot of players recently, but for that game, will you be putting out your strongest 15?
Yeah, a lot of the guys that are on the field today will see time. You know, whoever's playing well in the jersey will hold on to the jersey, and that's a promise that I'll be keeping for the year.